How to date a younger man. More and more women are having relationships with men several years their junior. Why not you? You will need self-sufficiency, candor, and independence. Step 1. Don't believe stereotypes. Contrary to the popular legend of so-called cougars pouncing on young bucks, research shows that it is usually the man who initiates a relationship with an older woman. Step 2. When you meet a younger man you like, let him know you're self-sufficient. That's a big part of the attraction. Pick up the tab a few times if the mood strikes you, but don't let a younger man take advantage of you financially. Step 3. Don't play games. If you want to see him, call him. Many young men appreciate the straightforwardness of a mature woman. Step 4. Maintain your independence. It's a trait that men who date older women say they value in their partner. Step 5. If things get serious and you can't or don't want to have children, find out if this is a deal breaker before things go too far. Step 6. Ignore the naysayers who say a relationship with a younger man will never last. In one study, the average length of an older woman-younger man relationship was 13 years. Did you know? About one-third of single women between 40 and 69 years old are dating younger men, according to one survey.